two fractions here before you. That's what you see now. Fractions, fractions cannot bore you. Let's go ahead now. They have same denominators, so we can add now. Add those, add the numerators. That's how it's done now. These two have different denominators. Time for some math now. We need the same denominators, so we can add now. So we find the least common multiple, the LCM, now to use as the new denominators for equivalent fractions. 3/4 here is 12/16. 1/8 is the second fraction, 2/16. When I add that up, it's 14/16. But reduce it and the answer 7/8. But reduce it and the answer 7/8. Said if you need to do subtraction, it's done the same now. Get the same denominators, like when you add now. Use that least common multiple, the LCM now, and just subtract the new numerators. Reduce if needed. Said 1/2 fractions here before you to multiply now. I've got some really good news for you, so listen here now. Multiply the two numerators just like that now, and multiply the two denominators. Reduce if needed. It's so easy. 1, 2, 3. Multiply across on top and bottom. See, and if you got fractions, you gotta divide. Invert the second fraction and multiply. Invert the second fraction and multiply. Said if you find you have mixed numbers, we'll still do math now. Convert them to improper fractions. They're big on top now. Add, subtract, multiply, divide. Exact same way now, just like you do with proper fractions. Just go ahead now. And if you end up with improper fractions, you're not quite done yet. Convert those into mixed numbers, whole number and fraction. Make sure the fraction is reduced to lowest terms now. Then you can call that problem finished and close the book now. If you have some math with fractions, just go ahead now. Do addition or subtraction, just go ahead now. Use your new mathematical powers, just go ahead now. Homework doesn't have to take 5 hours, just go ahead now. Oh, baby, just go ahead now. Oh, just do that math now. Oh, you multiply, just go ahead now. Invert the second one if you need to. Just divide. Go ahead now. Come on, come on, come on. Just go ahead. Do that now. Math now. Yeah. Just go ahead now. Homework shouldn't take you 5 hours. Just go ahead now. Just use your new mathematical powers. Just go ahead now.